And I love you still.
Let's listen to some important messages about products I don't want.
Grocery store defines what kind of person you are. Join the organic elite at the Grain of Truth and shop with superiority. Food has never been this self-satisfying. Featuring organic, natural, fair trade, macrobiotic, sustainably harvested, farm-to-table, goji-infused, antioxidant-rich, 7-grain, 12-grain, whole grain, gluten-free, cruelty-free, vegan, vagina, non-genetically modified, zero trans-fat, free-range foods at prices you simply won't believe. It's that for our Are you more of the factory-farmed, genetically altered, hormone-infused, horse-meat-infected, slave labor-harvested, agribusiness-supporting, obesity-causing common herd? We didn't think so. You're just like us. You belong. Shop with people just like you. People that drive hybrids and listen to public radio and argue about recycling. It's unscalable elitism for the sustainable crowd. Open up your mouth and look down at people. It's delicious. It's the Grain of Truth food stores. Naturally exclusive.
Radio Mirror Park. A mixtape to the lost souls of Los Santos.
They say you are what you eat. They also say a bird in the hand is worth two in the bush. Which reminds me, I'm going to a chef tasting at a famous chef's house tonight. Invite only. They're serving braised parakeet crab cakes. Organic, of course.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores taken elegantly using the latest tech. There's a terabyte truck on Warstock I can turn into our nerve center. Get one, we'll store it under your club and get moving on this immediately.
I might be looking out the window. And a friend might say, come on over, over, come on over, over, come on over, we're having a party. Its own secret life. I might be washing up the dishes, and the kitchen might.
Want it done. This is going to look so good. Thanks for stopping by.